Well, welcome back again.
Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. Chapter 3.
Can you promise
General
not?
General Grievous. Oh, okay, this one.
You say this like you know what's coming.
I'm pretty sure I do. This is the one where you actually have to fight him as a boss. And this is the level where we're spamming the combo is, like, the way to go. The sinkhole world?
What? Is that like the only thing that's on this planet's like?
But that's because if the entire world is a sinkhole, then the entire world is sunk into the. But how? What? The sinkhole world?
Is it just like, are they saying?
How does that work?
Is that like social commentary? Is it like the whole world is just like terrible?
I guess
it looks pretty nice from space.
It also doesn't look like a giant sinkhole. Oh yeah, I guess we're with our. Clone Trooper buddy.
That's Jar Jar, isn't it?
No, I'm pretty sure that's actually a Clone Trooper.
I take it he wasn't there in the,
Commander
Cody.
Commander Cody is basically worthless, as I recall, because, okay, this is gonna be a puzzle battle, I guess. So I think now you need to shoot I think now you need to shoot the bombs next to him. Yeah.
Yep. I did see a 4.
And then, like, there are probably other ways to damage him, but basically...
That's still the best way.
Yeah. I just combo him, because he's a pain in the ass otherwise. Do you think we can make that jump to that minikit? Because I don't.
Well, I mean, it's your 10 studs on the line.
Yeah, fair point.
Yay!
And I got a power-up.
Yeah.
It's just not useful. What?
Good use of this power-up.
Isn't it?
I think you're on the right track. Yeah. Alright. We don't have a prayer finishing this, but... Almost. You almost died. You tried so hard.
Okay, there we go.
Now you can force those sparklies. I'm not sure what the point of that is.
I think the point was that I was in the way of my own thing, so... Okay, actually, no, now I'm not sure what the point of that... maybe shoot the bomb. That was the point of that.
Okay.
Yay, and now, let me guess. Yep.
But now that all the pieces of whatever I shot, you can form into a
wedge.
There's no way you're ever going to get those studs.
And the minikit below us. I don't think we can jump high enough to get that minikit. Yeah, I think that's going to
be. Well, what's over here?
I don't know. Apparently nothing. Oh, maybe that's another bomb. Try shooting it.
Oh, that's a bad idea.
Well, doing it next to it.
Is that thermal detonator stuff?
I cannot tell.
Yeah, me neither. Alright, Pop-Up, you're up.
Actually, that's one of the type of things I probably... Ooh, here we go. We'll find out in story play mode what that is.
Free play.
Flea play mode, this is story.
Flea play. Flea prey.
Do
fleas pray?
Flea prey.
Eat, sleep, free play. Whee! Hold on, there's more studs up here.
Maybe we can't step in there.
Oh goodness, did we miss all these?
Well, I don't think we missed them as much as we couldn't get.
Wait, grapple point.
Yeah.
Alright, I got this. Yeah, now you can see that perfectly. What is it?
It's a bomb, I think. So.
But I can't set it off. But some characters have thermal detonators, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, that sucked. Well, there goes all of our...
Really? It's gonna do this again? Okay, there we go.
Anyways, let's move on. I just ruined all of our.
I don't know how to move on, actually.
It was down here.
Eh? Okay.
And then we could drop down here somewhere.
No, I don't think we could.
Shit.
Use the grapple. Again. Oh, that just brings you.
It brings you back up here.
God damn it.
Ah. Like, at what point can we just restart the level? I like how Grievous is just like, anytime you're ready, guys.
Hello. I actually seriously have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing at this point. Like, I can make it into this nook. I still thought... I'm really surprised that blowing shooting that didn't work. Okay, make it back over here. I guess now we make it back...
Go back to the main area and beat him up some more.
And then maybe something else will happen? I guess so. Yeah, you notice that basically he just deflects everything you do?
Yeah.
So, basically... And then he'll guard, like, from the front, so...
I'm gonna try and not lose these. Probably shouldn't shoot randomly.
Yeah.
Come on, guys, this is fun! Nice outdoor trip
in the
sinkhole world.
Oh, now it's forcible! Okay!
What?
Actually, you want to sit and jump on top of it while I'm doing that?
Wait.
Ow. I'm guessing you can't.
Wait. Ah. It might be possible. Go back.
I'm pretty sure that is the thing you need to be a tall jumper to get.
Alright, that's fine. So move that over to him.
Oh, and that creates a... Make it of its own.
There's no way we'll get over there.
Yeah, I think we should just assume we can't get over there yet. And that something will happen to...
Oh, God.
Fortunately, you can just grapple with it. So I think we should just assume that something is going to happen later in the level.
I love the way Commander Cody rocks. He's just like,
off a cliff, whatever.
Whatever. Oh. He kills Commander Cody. That's not a very Obi-Wan thing to do. Yeah, there were a ton of areas in that level that were not possible to get to.
Yeah, so plenty of stuff to do in free play mode.
Yay.
Yeah.
Does that make us untrue Jedis?
That's the best level I think yet.
Wow. You guys suck!